members of the 18 powers Suez Conference gather to grapple with the problem of the canal control. Selwyn Lloyd of Great Britain and the Iranian envoy enter the conference chamber, followed by Secretary of State Dulles, whose plan for a shippers' association to operate the waterway is the chief question under consideration. Mr. Dulles' proposal is for the shippers' association to be formed, employing its own pilots and paying tolls to the association to be shared with Egypt. The United States plan meets with considerable opposition at the outset, but after discussion, a number of dissenting nations are won over. When a vote is taken, the Dulles plan is accepted by a comfortable majority, but Egypt is still to be reckoned with.